pops out of nowhere, and I've forgotten how to care. A hollow man reached out his hand and said, "Walk with me, son. I'll help you be a man." I was afraid of his friendship. You know, a drunk used to be alone. But I finally asked him what his name was. He said, "Jesus Jones." Seemed to get shorter with Jesus Jones as a friend, and I felt a warmth of friendship with a chill of loss in me. And I walked a little straighter with Jesus Jones by my side, and you know, I didn't even need the bottle to keep me satisfied. One morning and I felt like a different man. And I looked for my friend Jesus Jones to shake my steady hand. I asked all my newfound friends if they knew where he'd been. And that's when I saw a new world, when they said, "Jesus lived with him."
Why?
Ready,
hold it up. Okay.
Facebook is an interesting thing. Means that I happen to know that tonight is Paula Harris's birthday. Happy birthday. For you, international bright young thing. snobby ones. Since one we think is probably special enough to deserve the extra guitars, let's go right here, right now.
Oh, Yeah, there's nothing to say.
slightly disturbing if, you know, I'm in that Kate Bush frame of mind. I take exception to that. Is then we're going to celebrate it. Let's have the photo moment. So we had to get as many songs just thrown in on the B-sides. This is the days when they used to release 17 songs every single.
Yeah!
Obviously you want to see those days back. This is one of the B-sides for Right Here Right Now. It's on the Japanese version of Doubt. It's called Are You Satisfied? Yeah! We'll be right back.
Think of peace in her mind. Damn the dumb, the stupid mind. Crushing the words of the people that with the weight of the heart and the past. Come here! Days that seem clear to me are the days when you're clear to me.
I'm not a man to kill. Just in time to Strength. Thank you.
Flashbacks, again from Liquidizer, it's called What Would You Know?
We'll be right back.
You can do. Here you go. There is no end to it.